Find my answer now.
Here are the 6 fundamental SI units that we need to know. Use any equation related to energy to find the energy in fundamental SI units. Here we have used the kinetic energy equation. Place this into the power equation. Divide with second to find your answer. The fundamental SI unit for power is kilogram meter squared per second cubed. Here are some other equations from which we can find the unit of energy in fundamental SI units. I'll see you in the next one!